No time for rest. No pillow for my head. Nowhere to run from this. No way to forget. Around the shadows creep. Like friends, they cover me.
The fragile 2-year-old being forced to run a sprint at extremely dangerous speeds just to impress potential buyers.